Peaches in here. Damn, Momo. That's what I'm gonna call her, Momo, because she ain't here. But she ain't here. I could have sworn there was hostess training in this game. Was in the back room again? What is in the, what is the point of the back room again? Because I know this used to be a save area. There's nothing back here, right? Yeah. Unless it's just too early and I can't remember. She's a scout more, huh? We have all the, we partner with all the shops, so we're good. Silver. Marufushi. It goes up by 10,000 each time. Lady, we're gonna do it one final time. Nothing. Damn. Psycho. Don't matter. Peach ain't even here. She got the day off. Marufushi. Seiko, Lady, okay, Sakura can, I guess she can take the day off, because her condition is getting shitty. Yeah, so we have all the areas. Aika. I kind of sworn there was a... Like I said, you know what? It doesn't matter. We can just go ahead and do this. We're trying. We're trying, boys. I think today's episode will just be hostess stuff. I feel like I'll be doing a lot of hostess stuff this run, this session. Lady? I think Lady C. Love Lady C. Love me some Lady C. Damn, if one of them had the day off, I think we would have had six hostesses altogether, right? No, we got the right amount. Do we have the right amount of hostesses on the clock? We only really just need six. Well, then again, I always put more than... No, I don't have enough. Then I usually have more than I need. But then I know you get, there's like a part later on when you do this, there'll be like a gap. You can only have like a set like four or five hostesses on. Which isn't bad. Because I know how to handle this shit. Kind of. And give him cherry. Like I said, this is a bit more polished than Zero. And I always try to go for the extend sessions. Ladies class. I always try to go for that extend session. Bring it on. Damn, he didn't need to call it. You bitch. Get your poor ass out of here. Okay, so this is not looking good for her. So let's switch it out. Ice. She's running low here. I think she can hold it down for a little bit longer, though. And I extended that session. Her condition is going to shit, though. Well, she get like health back from this. And we extend that session. We're, this is actually going fairly well, to be quite honest. Seduce average and oh hell yeah. Oh hell yeah. Damn, I could have did a gracious send off because she has good health. Menu. Yeah, Murafushi got some good health. She's a silver though. Murafushi. Ooh. Come on, one more person come in. One more person come in. One more person come in. Yes. Oh, hell yeah. We about to do it. We about to force sign. Fever time. Menu. Here it goes. We gotta hit a million. Force shine. Fever time. It's a special night, everyone. So let's make it rain. She has no health, so we'll just give her a little bit of health. Her condition is going to shit too. Her health is looking good too, so we can get some more fans by doing gracious send-offs. He's already very satisfied too. Damn, will we be able to hit the 1 milli mark? A milli? We ain't gonna sing that Lil Wayne song. We need more fans. From word of mouth. Oh yeah, we definitely hit that milli. What'd I say? Gods at this shit, dude. Fucking gods. Kings and gods. Gracious send off. Her health is actually really good, too. We hit that million mark, too. That's what I'm proud of. No, wait, no, no, no! I could have got a little bit of more! No! Damn, I didn't even make the full million out of it. Oh, no. Reach level 10 with a hostess. There we go. Koyuki-chan, you doing okay? You know you're allowed to take breaks, right? Would you like me to take you out to get some food? Of course, I'm sure. What kind of boss would I be if I never took my hostesses out? And I kind of remember the best responses for her. Actually, for all the hostesses, because I've done this more than once. Muscle memory. When you're feeling too weak to go on, the Kushikatsu here will fix you right up. Kushikatsu. Yes, really. Order as many as you can eat. They're great. Bye. Don't judge how I fucking dress my hostesses. You can see the sad look in her face. Aww. You got to own it. You must really like Yuki. If you think about it, her name is Koyuki. Then it's the same thing damn near. Their names are damn near similar. Hers just got the Ko in front of it.
と一緒に働きたい。あの人みたいになりたい。 そういう思いで次の日にはユキさんのいるお店の門を叩いていました。
そうだったのか。
でもこの仕事をすればするほどユキさんの偉大さと自分のしょぼさが身に
しみ、 I'm surprised you can't like move the camera around。
はあ、私みたいなチンチクリンがユキさんみたいになりたいなんておこがましいですよね。
That's up to you.
すべては小雪次第じゃないか。
私次第。
ああ。雪は伝説のキャバ嬢と呼ばれた女だ。小雪が目指しているのはそれだけ高い目標ってことだ。当然今のお前では難しい。だがこれからの頑張り次第では可能性は出てくる。
キリュウさん。
どんなプロも最初は素人からスタートしたんだ。地道に頑張り続ければ夢はつかめると俺は思うぜ。
私次第。やっぱり諦めちゃダメってことですよね。浮きようかもしれないけどコツコツ頑張ってきっとユキさんみたいな素敵な人になってみせます。キリュウさん見ててくださいね。
ああ楽しみにしてるぜ。しかし小雪が現役学生だったとはな。大学はちゃんと通ってるのか。
はい、単位はもうほぼ全部取っちゃったんで最近はほとんど行ってないんですけどね。でも学費が高くて今も生活には結構苦労してるんです。
そうなのか。フォー社員のエースなんだからそれでも少しは潤ってると思ったんだが。
実は自分の学費の支払いの他に弟たちの学費と生活費も工面してるんですよ。だからどうしても残る金額は少なくなっちゃうんであまり贅沢はしませんね。
小雪。
The meal's on me today because you broke. I'm broke too, but we ain't talking about that.
食べて今まで以上に頑張ってくれ。
はい、私頑張ります。
Perfect。 We should head back. Me too. I'm glad we got to talk. Sure, good idea.Look at those level ups, boys, 8 times.We ain't even that much of a construction yet. The hostess with the mostess. The host with the most ass. It's hard to get skills points in this game, seems like. You know what I mean?Just 510? Shh. We'll get through the first league first. And then we'll probably continue with something else for a little bit. Damn, Lady's not here. Lady C's gone. Well, I guess we'll scout for another woman. What's another woman? Another woman. Please. Oh, nobody came. Damn, that's just money falling out of my ass. Marilyn the second? 80? Please give me something good. I mean, bronze ain't bad. We still need one. Love? Okay, you can go. You can go. You can come on. You can come on. Peaches can come on. Sakura can come back. We got almost a full staff tonight, so let's get started. Your boy. Your boy. Got it. Excuse me. Murafushi. Sakura. We're starting to get up here, double. Love. Her name is Love, too. That's the thing about it. That's funny as shit. Damn, I was scratching my arm, but guest class. Hey, that dude's wearing the same thing as that dude right there. These are poor. I don't want to send my best girls out for these broke-ass motherfuckers. Oh, shit. Ashtray. Towel. Got it. I'm the best fucking manager you will ever see in the goddamn world. Her health is dropping. I guess we can drop Koyuki out. Our best girl. Come on, extend. Yes! Her health is dropping, like, heavily. This might not be good. I might have to, Damn. Well, that plan didn't work. Gracious send off. Oh, fuck. Her health is dropping too fast, so I'm gonna have to swap her out. Cause she has literally no health, and I don't want that. I don't want her to just drop so fast. Damn, Peach. Fuck. Peach, she's good, but she has really low health. Her health is not that good. Oh, he's declined it. Oh, you punk bitch. But we need, I should probably save her for short sessions. Cause long sessions, she can't do. Oh shit. The fuck out of here, dude. I totally forgot. Get your bitch ass out of here. Try to whoop that ass. Harassing my women. Gracious send off. My women. We gotta drain these dudes' balls. Fuck that guy. Her shit is still dropping heavily. Yeah. Fuck it. Oh, it still didn't even work. It didn't even get the right table. Oh, that's ass. Yeah, she's dropping quick too. Dude, these two do not have the best of health. God, I may have screwed the pooch on this one, but you know what? I think we may have screwed the pooch on this one, but I think we can pull this off. Probably won't make the same amount. You can get a towel. You got 30 seconds left. Average. Damn. I hit the wrong button. Oh well. Oh, that sucks. This is not good. Oh, he declined. You bitch! We still need the bread. No! Fuck. He did good, though. Still made over $1 million. And not exactly. We're not ready to take over yet. Damn, Peach. Peach Watanabe. Oh, you know what? I think I understand now. It's when they get to 10 levels, you can do it. I got it now. I understand. Because it didn't open up for training until 10, till she reached level 10. I understand. Tanpopo, I understand now. She kind of looks like Maki Ito a little bit, just without the red hair. Whatever. Let's go. I'm not gonna send out my best girl on for some poor sap. Party. Han Popo? What's she wearing? She got on the same shit as other girl wearing, but in a different color. They're color coded. That's awesome. Guy wants to be loved. Go ahead, Peaches. Momo. Because like I said, Momo means peach. Menu. Damn, already, huh? Cool. Maryland. Damn, her health is going down fast. Menu, good. Why not? We can afford it right now. Ice! You know, some of these girls I've never seen. Never seen Peach or Tanpopo. Ice. That one since Psycho seems familiar. But I'm not 100%. Dude, this is going really, really good this round. And we extending. Gracious send off. Nice. And we already at level 3. Extend it, extend it, extend it. Yes! Extend it, extend it. Yes! Hell yeah! Extend it, extend it, extend it. No, you punk bitch. Get your poor ass out of here. You don't want to extend because you broke. Stay broke, boy. You have 4 tables. Technically now 3 tables at fever time. Ooh, that guy. Ooh, that guy. He looks like he got some money. But the fever time that ass. Oh yeah, as soon as he drops in, we fever time in it. Fever timer! Gracious send off, we can get more fans. We'll praise her so she can take a little break too. A lot of my girls here don't have a lot of health. But that's fine. Yo, shit, Koyuki's draining that dude's balls. He's tossing all that money. Not really, because this motherfucker ain't spend that much money. For an average dude at fever time, too. And we made over $1 million, too. We should wait a little bit longer, though, before doing it. Reach level 20 with the hostess. So you see now, since we hit 20, now we can train with her again. Yeah, I see it now. So we're gonna train with her. High spirits. Another man with Koyuki, huh? Alright, let's go. Sure. Wanna head out now? No problem. You're in an awfully good mood. Oh, whoops. Sorry. You okay? You seem pretty flustered. That's funny. Doesn't bother me. I can fix that for you.
Kiryu
We're both adults here.
と女子校で大学も女子大ですから出会いがそもそもあまりないんです。でも女子校でも彼氏いる子はいたからな。
So I am paying attention. I'm just reading stuff at the same time.
だからやっぱり私のせいな気がします。やっぱりセクシーさが足りないからかな。
セクシーさ、
はい、私童顔だし別に良くないし、セクシーな魅力ってほぼゼロじゃないですか。私それが結構コンプレックスなんですよね。男性は基本的にセクシーなスタイルのいい女性の方が好きですよね。
What matters is on the inside.
しなければいいさ。
キリュウさん、本当ですか？模範的な回答すぎて逆に怪しいですよ。
俺は本気だ。だから小雪にはすげえ魅力を感じてるぜ。
え？お世辞でも嬉しいです。ありがとうございます。私もキリュウさんにはそこはかとない魅力を感じていますよ。
自分が気にしているほど他人は気にしてねえもんさ。小雪は十分魅力があるんだ。堂々としてりゃいい。
そうですね。キリュウさんの発言には重みがありますね。恋愛マスターって感じです。
そうでもないさ。
でも実際どうなんですか？いろいろな恋愛をされてきたかと思うんですけど、よかったらキリュウさんの恋愛について少し話を聞かせてほしいななんて。
Maybe I'm in love right now.
今も俺は恋愛中だぜ。
え、そうなんですか？その誰かと付き合ってるとか？
付き合ってはいないが気になる女性はいるかな。
そうなんだ。それって誰ですか？私の知ってる人？
さあ、どうだろうな。もしかしたら、小雪かもしれねえぜ。
キリュウさんたらもう、からかわないでくださいよ。
からかってるつもりはないぜ。現にこうやってデートしてるしな。
もう、キリュウさんって口説き上手なんですね。その手には乗りませんよーだ。
Perfect. guess we should head back then. Excuse me. I'm glad to hear it. And we spent almost 2 hours doing our hostess shit. This whole video is just nothing but hostess stuff. Oh, we could do this again. Sure, sounds good. Damn, several level ups. Seven. So we're gonna do our what that bitch called, what that shit called. We're gonna do get out the first. We're gonna win our first championship, but I'm not ready yet. Lady. A lot of my ladies here aren't doing too good. Should we take the L and see what we can do? Oh, we got more fans though. We have 348 more fans. You know what? Let's give it a try. Let's try it. It can't hurt to try it, right? What makes it different? I think we're going to lose, but well, the more we know about our enemy, the better we feel. Who are we up against here? You really done your homework. That's because fucking Majima taught her shit, right? Kanzaki. Not moldy yet? What do you mean yet?
そうですね。
We're about to get new, we're about to get started. I'm with you there. Hiroshima Hostess 1 and 2. Fuck Buono. We're gonna lose. I'm 100% counting on it. Come on, Lady C. Oh man, this is scary. Me, we're gonna lose. We always lose because we're not winners. We suck. I suck. And we get nothing but average dudes. This might go really bad. I got too confident. Oh yeah, I definitely got too confident. Ooh, shit. Oh fuck, I definitely got too confident. Well, yeah, we're gonna take the L on this, but at least we're gonna get some money, right? That's all that matters. Peach, Momo.
Oh,
Oh no.
Fuck you, Buono. Shut your bitch ass up. No one likes you. Oh no. Something is this. I literally got too cocky. Ice, baby. Oh man, this is gonna hurt my ass. Oh man, I'm gonna have to hit fever time early too. Yes. Gonna have to hit that fever time early. Hopefully we can get this guy here. Fuck. We are ahead, but we're about to lose this dude. I need to climb, you punk bitch. See here. Nope. Still nothing. He's difficult. This dude's so difficult. Shit. Yeah, this is not going how I want it to. I mean, it's going well, but literally could go better. Could literally go better. Honestly, could literally go better. She don't have health like that. I don't like doing this. I mean, we are ahead, but it could still go wrong. Just say thank you. You only spend 35. Cherry. She was in a low health. But her health was disturbingly low. Lady's glass, shot glass. Huh. Still ahead. Oh shit, it brings their fever time down too. It keeps them from cheating us out. Oh yeah, we going in. We got 30 seconds though. I don't think we can make it. I don't think we're gonna make it. Oh no. Oh my god. Ladies glass. Yes! Extend that session. I don't have any more women. Her condition is poor. Everything's going. Not anymore, bitch! Yeah! Oh man. Oh yeah, we pulling, reeling that bread in. We were ahead, but it's all about the earnings too. Oh, hell yeah. That's right. Oh, Shell, yeah. And we got kind of, we're stealing her from her own club. We already know who the winner is. Always getting nervous when we're going to lose. We won that shit. You guys did great out there. You know, get the fuck out. She gonna talk shit after he left. Well, the good news is we get to move on to the next league. Big old butt heads. Yeah. I like that girl. Have a fun trip back to Loserville. That's terrible. So to carry all that by yourself, it would break even the strongest of us. If you can share the struggles, you can share the joy too. Isn't it the same way with friends? Yeah. Sometimes it takes a fight to make us grow. Shoko. So, let's go out with Koiki one more time before we end it, because we've been playing for about 2 hours and some change, and then we end it. So what's wrong? It's not like you to be so down. Of course. The Wii's making some bank too. I'll find the culprit.
ありがとうございます。だが、普段小雪が一人暮らしなら、こ 小雪のものだと間違われた可能性があるな。
そんな、私のパンツなんて盗む価値ないですよ。
I'll protect you.
どんな輩が狙っているかわからない。だからもっと自覚を持たないとダメだ。それでも危なくなった時は俺が守ってやる。
キリュウさん、ありがとうございます。魅力的なんて言ってくれて嬉しいな。キリュウさんに守ってもらえるなんて、私
絶対に守ってやる。パンツをな。
え、パンツの方ですか。そうだ、キリュウさん、もう一つご相談があるんですけど。
今度はなんだ、ブラジャーでも盗まれたのか。
もう違いますよ、キリュウさんのスケベエッチスケッチワンタッチ。
小雪、お前古いな。
もうすぐユキさんの誕生日らしいので、何かプレゼントしたいなって考えてるんです。
うん、
ほう、いいじゃねえか。
でも何あげようか迷ってて、何かいいプレゼントないですかね。
ユキへのプレゼントか。
プレゼント、
そうだな。
A collection of messages。
フォー社員のみんなに協力してもらって寄せ書きを送ったらどうだ。
寄せ書きですか。なるほど、それいいですね。さすがキリュウさん、プライスレス。
ああ、ユキのことだ。号泣間違いなしだな。
そうですね、涙で濡れたユキさんのご尊が。ああ、楽しみだな。写真に撮らないと。
ほどほどにしておけよ。こういう気は雪のことが本当に好きなんだな。
はい、大好きです。でもそれと同じくらい今はフォーシャインのことが大好きです。お客さんを大事にして、キャストみんなで一丸となって頑張れる、それってすごく素敵なことですよね。ずっとフォーシャインが続けばいいのにな。ずっとこの時間が続けばいいのになって思います。
そうか、そう言ってもらえると店長冥利に尽きるな。
キリュウさんのおかげです。キリュウさんがいなかったら、きっとフォーシャインは神崎さんに潰されてました。キリュウさんがいるとみんな笑顔になる。店長としてだけでなく、人として素敵な人だなと思います。
小雪、
そのユキさんと同じくらい、キリュウさんも私にとって大切な人です。
I feel the same way.
俺も同じ気持ちだぜ、小雪。
キリュウさんも？
ああ、俺にとっても小雪はかけがえのない大切な存在だ。
それはそのキャストとして、それとも一人の女性として。
さあ、どっちだろうな。だが確かなのは、それくらいお前は魅力的で俺にとって大事なやつだってことだ。だからこれからもよろしく頼むぜ。
はい、もちろんです。ずっとずっとキリュウさんのそばにいさせてください。私、今まで以上に頑張りますから。
ああ、楽しみにしている。
Perfecto! I'm totally not cheating. Looking forward to seeing that. Damn, dude, I still don't have enough for life skills. No need for me to go in there. Your boy's making bank. Excuse me, ladies. So, when we come back, we may continue some more of the hostess stuff. Or we may continue with the story. I don't know. It's been about 2 hours. It's like 1:48 a.m. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this goodness, this hostess stuff. And I'll talk to you all later. So peace out, everybody, and goodbye. Mwah! And good night. Bang! Toshi ga nakumashai de Boko keshike ni ite Shizumu yuji nagamereba Saito no weekend de Kyou wa Miyakeba hikagure daimo Dakara please Get on my bed
Ikagen Okite okure yo Tanomu kara Okite okure yo Itsu made mo Okite korane yo Ore mo ne yo Kana